Are you curious whether in the fourth quarter of 2020, should you buy a home? This is Sean Zangane bringing you tips and tricks on how to win in the San Diego real estate market. This is probably one of the hottest questions we're getting today as we see multiple offers on homes, prices rising, and just a lot of velocity out there in the market of should we buy a home today? And that's a great question. So I want to bring up three things for you guys to consider as you think about making your home purchase. The first one is, as we all know, interest rates. Right now, interest rates are at historic lows. And you know what? We've kind of been hearing this for several years, but we're now under 3%. We are locking loans left and right for clients at in the 2% range on great pieces of real estate. So a lot of people thinking about, well, the prices went up a little bit this year. When you look at how that affects your payment schedule over the life of the loan, it's a drop in the bucket, comparatively speaking. The next thing that people are really concerned about is commute times, location, having a house, having a place where they can spread out and be themselves. This year in 2020, we have learned more than ever that space is so precious, and having the right space for you and your family is super important. We've done a number of transactions this year and helped families move from a townhome or a condo into a home with a yard. Right now, yards are hot, backyards are hot, and people want space. So what we're looking at is it a time for you guys? Is your family expanding? Are you moving in with other family members and creating more of a compound style lifestyle for you and your family? These are all questions that you definitely want to ask yourself to figure out, is it right for me to move? And then the last one is, what's the commute life look like for you in the future? What's the traffic like look like for in the future? A lot of folks have wanted to live around the dense areas of San Diego to have minimal commute and make it easy for them and their lifestyle. But what we've learned in the last several months is that as the market changes and shifts and people don't necessarily need to drive to their offices anymore, we're finding them starting to look in some of the extremities of San Diego, which they might have never considered a couple of years ago or even a year ago. And now these are hot places for them to be. We're finding places like Poway, North Escondido, Fallbrook, El Cajon, Jamul, places where people are a little bit further outside of town but can jet right in whenever they need, becoming ideal locations because they provide you space, backyards, amenities, and things that you couldn't find in the great heart of San Diego. So these are three things to consider as you guys are making your move. If we can provide you more tips and tricks on how to win in the San Diego real estate market, please feel free to reach out. Thanks so much and have a great day.